God sent me here to loose you from the waterless pit. God sent me here to straighten your body up out of that fetal position. God says, straighten up. It's time to get up and move forward. I have great things for your life. The only reason why people do that is because they have no hope for a future. They don't see no celebration. What I'm trying to do is open your eyes to the blessing that is in front of you. Because you've allowed the darkness that you went through to blind your eyes and make you think that's the greatest that's going to happen. I have news for you. That's not the greatest. God has a bright future for you. God has something ahead of you that's greater than anything you've been through. If you arise up and obey him, he'll bring you out. I'm a witness. I've lived it. I've been on the other side and I'm on this side. And I know against all odds, God will give you victory. He'll give your ministry victory. He'll give your business victory. He'll give your song ministry victory. He'll give everything you got victory. He'll give you triumph. You don't have to settle for defeat. Do you understand me? Lift your hands and praise God and begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Come on, pray with me in the Holy Ghost. Because some of you, you're coming out tonight. This is your time. This is your time. Some of you have been stifled too long. You've been stifled too long. Come on, pray. But God says tonight is your night of freedom. He's about to throw you a party. You're about to be so blessed. Lift those hands high and pray. Come on, let hell hear you. Let the heavens hear you. Open your mouth and speak no English. Open your mouth and speak no English. Mefele be fe fa fa ya kaya. Bukushi kete be dukusht. Beko basai. Efele mosu.